year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again.
You might say. Got a question for you, sir. Is that Cloud's restaurant over there? Did you know?
When he first came to the mountains,
see if it's over that way.
Oh, Pat, that's
that where you're headed?
We're going to Cloud's restaurant down to Halcombe. Thank you. Give me a point to call. Melee. Right.
Really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last long.
Here's your chance to rock.
If the Colorado Rocky
Mountains started there, and then down below is Tenaya Lake, and we hiked up over to about over there where Sunrise Lake is, and now we're heading to Cloud's Rest. Up. Yeah. All right, we're looking down over
Rocky Mountain
near Lake, probably. No, Cloud's Rest.
He climbed Cathedral Mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend, but kept a memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude.
All right, Cloud's Rest sign. JP's looking up at Cloud's Rest. We're off. All right. Good job, guys.
His side has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. Of a simple thing cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountains.
Hello, guys. Welcome to Cloud's Rest. We're dumping our packs and getting our snacks here. We got to come back down this way. Just make sure you put them down someplace that's secure. That's right in the middle of the trail. Off the trail.
Rocky Mountain High. Colorado, Rocky Mountain High.
There we go.
I've seen it rain and fire in the sky.
Appadoma. All right, hello, guys.
Rocky Mountain High.
Awesome. Filippo.
I just called my dad.
Yeah, I'm going to call Lane from here. JP, I'm left-handed right now, so you got to push the power.